Well, I did this in 1992, and I was 19 at the time. It was fabulous. It was amazing. But I have to say the first feeling that I had was relief, because it was the last day of my competition. It was like my last chance at individual gold, and that's really what I wanted. So when I touched the wall and saw one next to my name, I screamed with an equal part of joy and relief that I had done it. Yay!